Hello, it's me, Ahmed, again, coming to you from talkarabicforfree.blogspot.com. Today we'll have our second part of the lesson, which we are talking about the different body parts. Okay, who missed the first lesson? Just click over here. It's the link of the first video and the first part of the lesson. Okay, so let's go now with the second part of our lesson. The second part, we have five different parts of the body. Which means five different words. Okay, let's start with the word arm. Let's start with the word arm. Arm in Arabic we call it ذراع. 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 You know the ah comes from here, okay? Okay, so that's the word ذراع. Then we have the hands. The hands in Arabic is called يد. 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 Very simple, right? Okay. Then we have the word stomach. You know the stomach? A stomach, in Arabic, we call it batn. 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 Okay. I know it's somehow hard to be pronounced because the letter ta, but we will practice it together. Batn. 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 You know the letter ta, it's like the T in English, but hard T, you know? Ta, ta, not T, ta, okay? Then next we have the legs. The legs in Arabic are called saq. 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 Okay? Symbol? Symbol. Okay. And finally we have the word feet. Feet in Arabic is called qadam. Feet in Arabic is called قدم. 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 Okay, so now time to memorize the whole thing. We have the word ذراع, which is the arm. ذراع, which is the arm. Then we have the يد, which is the hand. يد. يد. يد, which is the hand. Follows by the word stomach, stomach, which is in Arabic called batn, batn. We say ta, the ta in the middle of the word is called like T, but very strong T, so it's batn. Okay, then we have the legs. In Arabic it's called saq, saq, saq. Okay, finally we have the word feet. Feet in Arabic is called qadam. قدم قدم. Okay, I'm done with my lesson for today. For those who missed the first part of the lesson, click over here. Okay, any questions? Down there, comments box exists down there. Leave your comment, leave a question. You'll find directly you'll find the answer. Nothing to say. It was me, Ahmed, coming to you from Talk Arabic for Free. Thanks for joining. See you in our next lesson. Bye-bye.